is great. Done a mighty sweet play.
Yeah. Hello, nice guy. Hello, my friend. With a 10-speed bike. What's old Joseph Smith up to? Brigger, brigger.
Hey, Catbox, I'm gonna try to get it back, man. My mother nature ain't right. Hey, Catbox, I'm trying to get it back, but it ain't right. Catbox, the man on the bicycle, babe.
No pain on this end, no strain. Hey, man on a 10-speed bike, got no pain, no strain, big brother. You're coming in through with flying colors. Hello, nice guy. If you got a small copy, your friend on the West End trying to wake these girls up, and I'm getting down.
Dirty DBs, while Mother Nature's letting it go on. It's dipping and diving real bad over here, Catbox.
Breaker on that six, come on now. How about at one time, come on, wave out here. The California kid out here, the mechanic here, Northern Cal, we're out there looking.
You had a champion.
Well, you got that right. She's dipping and dabbing. She's up and down all over the place. Nice guy. I had some guy called California Kid breaker on that frequency, asking politely if he could get somebody to contact him and his radio around Northern Cal. So I'm waving as high as I can across the land from behind the Zion Curtain. Oh, Joseph Smith, Catbox in the corner. I'm reading this mail.
Hey, appreciate it. 100%. Hey, Catbox, 100%. Me and these four transistors and this ground plane. Catbox, have a good day. I'm back out the way. Bike is gone.
Ten Roger, the man on the bike is gone. Hey, no pain, no strain. I got you true. 100%. I got you on the video gate as well. 3 minutes into it. Worldwide, most famous. The man with a 10-speed bike. He just wants to talk to you a little bit. Your friend on the West End, hey, nice guy. Look at that right there. Now I'm getting back.
Take care. You got it like you want it. Hey, Catbox, you got it like you want it. Take care, Catbox, nice guy.
You got a copy on the mechanic?
Worldwide, nice guy. It's my nice guy, Roger. I'm back paying attention. If you need me, call me. If you don't need me, call me. Bye.
Please leave.
As soon as somebody at Switchblade steps out of the middle of the road, I'll call you. Take care. Quick.
You guys,
That sounds good to me. Wait a minute. I'm 10-7. I'll see you.
Slippers with individual toes.
Mr. Green. Sorry about that. You guys almost doubled up there. Hey, mechanic, since you're asking so nicely, it's not like you're on the 101 down around Cali. Well, we're on the 101 up here in these evergreens. Mechanic, Catbox in the corner waving a hand.
Back to the 101 mechanic out here. Where is your 1020 there?
We're up here on the top of the Olympic Peninsula, right across the water from Victoria, British Columbia, on the peninsula here. 101 mechanic, Catbox, right back.
Hey, Catbox, you need a... Hey, right up there now, the toilet bowl. You need a brush, nice guy.
Go. We were there one time, the mechanic out there looking for you to get back to us. There's a lot of people in there sniffing on you. Hope we're walking on top of them. Come on back out here to the mechanic one time. Give us that handle one time.
Hey, Roger, mechanic. Put the house down on you here maybe so I can get in your radio a little bit better than I was. There we go. Last name is Box, first name is Cat. Just call me Cat Box. Box or 321. 101 Mechanic, right back.
Yeah, 10-4, we kind of got the, excuse me, we kind of got the cat in there, the cat, but we didn't get the rest of it. We're watching the Bay Bridge out here, the Golden Gate Bridge, but we're out here waving you guys. We need to know where your 1020 is. Come on back with that too, please.
Ted, Roger. Beautiful squim. Beautiful squim right next to Port Angeles. 101 Mechanic. The last name is Box. B-O-X. Cat in a box. A wave in a hand. Welcome to the weekend here coming up. Have a nice one. Squim, Washington. Beautiful, sunny. Mechanic 101. Back up.
Yeah, Cat in a box. Now you're booming. Appreciate you waving out here back to us, and we have a beautiful day here also in California. But out there in Oregon, we appreciate you waving at us. We're going to be 10-6 on the side, listening and see what's happening. So thanks for coming back there, Cat in the Box. We're 10-6.
10 Roger, 101 Mechanic. You got everything about right except for my location. I'm in Washington, top side of the peninsula here, right near the rainforest. Right along the Strait of Juan de Fuca. Good evening to you. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi. Cat Box in the green. I'm back up listening.
Yeah, 10-4, the recap. Beautiful country. How we doing out there, man? Are we waving out there? Are we getting through there? One more time.
Well, you've got a lot of weight on your back, but yeah, you're doing it too. You got 9 dBs plus or minus on you. I still got a video gate rolling. 3-2-1 Catbox MWC on YouTube. You can probably find it on there. I'll put you up there with the man with a 10-speed bicycle coming out of Utah. I still hear him out there too. I still hear you out there as well, Joseph Smith. But that 101 mechanic, he's been he got up in my radio receive. That's what's going on this end, big brother. I'm back to you.
Catbox, you know I gotta try. It's all fun and games. Catbox, the man on this bike is gone.
10 Roger, man on a bike, of course you do. It's the Super Bowl. It's your contractually, you are contractually obligated to throw it down when you can to roll the sound. Nice guy, Box, right back.
I ain't worried about getting run over. That's the difference between me and a whole lot of them. Hey, Catbox. I ain't worried about getting run over. The man on the bike out in the middle of the road is gone.
Fool Roger, ain't worried about getting run over. No, that's the difference between you and them, you see. That's the difference between me and the rest of them. I ain't afraid to get run over. If I want to go out and play in the middle of the street, by God, I'm going to go out and play in the middle of the street. You know, it is what it is, but you can't get some unless you try to get some. Nice guy, Catbox in the green, got down.
Hey, Mike, but don't doubt me. Catbox, the man with this junk is gone.
I'll see ya. Bye, nice guy, I'ma let him go.
Find out there and see if anybody else wants to get back out here to the mechanic out here.
Ham sandwich.
I'm going to bring
her on
that six there one time. We can't
count. Oh, nice. sounding good over here. Take care. I'll see you.
In the green said, wait a minute, hold on a minute, I'm 10-7.
Don't go 10-7. Hey, Catbox, don't go 10-7, man. That switchblade coming up in my radio, I don't know what Mother Nature's doing, man, but I'm working this ground plane station. Hey, Catbox, northwest corner, nice guy. The man on the bike and these four pills is gone.
Okay, Roger, right on, man. I'll put a little bit more on the ground plane for you, just one more time. I put more on the ground plane for you. Just bump it down one more time. The man with four pills and a 10-speed bicycle right behind the Zion Curtain, your friend on the West End. And I just got down. I'll be right here.
9 dB. She's dipping and dabbing. 9 dB. Last key. I'll see you.
Bump, bump. Bye, bye, bye.
Copy on me now?
Try it again, Mr. Green.
Hey, Mr. Nice Guy, this is old Mr. Green. Hey, Mr. Nice Guy, this is old Mr. Green. You got a copy, break, break.
Yeah, hello, right back. Turn your modulation up a little bit, break. You're louder.
10-4, how about that? This is old Mr. Green, Mr. Nice Guy. little tent. That is 10 speed and left, I guess.
I didn't pack nothing up. Hey, nice guy didn't pack nothing up, man. I'm waiting on Mother Nature to do her thing. I didn't pack nothing up. You got a sloppy copy. I heard your radio. Nice guy gone.
Nice guy, this is old Mr. Green with the wave.
Channel 28 or something. And what happened to everybody else around Utah? They must have just decided it wasn't worth messing with you no more and your four pills in the ground plane. Nice guy. I talked to my radio.
Hey, Catbox, I got 26 in Utah, man. He's a big competitor. But I'm fixing to wipe him out. Hey, Catbox, as soon as I get the plug in the wall, I'ma wipe him out. Catbox, the man with the big box with all the dust on it, Bray.
Check for on that big box with the dust on it. You say you want to take 26 and just wipe him out. You said he's a big man, bad man on the radio, but you're working on wiping him out. I ain't heard him in a while. It's stretched now. I ain't talked to 26 in quite a bit. I'm waiting for somebody to come up here and give me a run. They keep telling me Prime's gonna get back on the air and that he's got a book of fives he's been offering and pinning there to roll on me when he gets around to it. We'll see. Worldwide, nice guy. The man with the golden plates down the Zion curtain. If I'm stealing your radio, I'm getting up.
Bad news. Your radio sounds great. And tell Mr. Green Keys on you, Bray.
Oh, Mr. Green just got a tin can in the string.
That darn fucking Mr. Green came up in there with some authority, Bray.
Somebody's yanking my string here.
Yeah, he must have. I heard somebody else in there hollering to me.
Hey, Mudslinger, I got it wrong, man. That was you. Hey, Mudslinger, I got it all wrong. I thought it was Mr. Green, but Mudslinger, you got a hammer down. Come on down.
Oh, at least we finally figured out who it was. Well, you tell Mudslinger Catbox said, hello, Mellow Jello, and I'm back on the bushes.
Y'all neck and neck now. I heard Catbox tell him something. I got Switchblade in there too, so it's a little rough. But I'm trying to get back. Come on down.
I was just trying to say hello. I was just trying to pass a friendly five to that Mudslinger and say hello. Nice guy, Catbox. I'm back listening.
Got it all right there, Catbox. He said, tell Mudslinger hello. Just a friendly five. That's what you said. Catbox, nice guy with the five is gone.
I can just hear Switchblade.
He's riding right up there with you over here on this ground plane, man.
Yeah, I believe it. He was banging it up here for a while ago.
He got his mind made up. He got his mind made up there, Brake.
That's right. That's right, he got his mind made up. Eating them all, them possums from the rooter to the tutor.
Here in Central. Well, my conditions are working. It ain't working that way. I don't know, I can hear them, but it ain't working that way, Brake.
Rooter to the box.
Is he wearing those possum slippers with the toes? This is old Mr. Green. That's my question for the day.
Slide to the sign, man. Sit back and listen. See what she's gonna do. Cat Box, have a good day.
Ken Roger, nice guy. Always a pleasure, Double Heavy Measure. Somebody's hollering at me out there, too. I heard him a couple of times, but I just couldn't get your 28 there. But I'll be paying attention. Enjoy the Switchblade Show. Nice guy, Utah Box in the corner of the Evergreens. I'm back listening.
I got it all. Good news and bad news. Hey, Catbox, what do you want to hear first? I got it all, but then Buzzard eased up in there, man. Look out for that duck-fucking bird in the northwest. The man on the bicycle is gone.
I'm going to go get an umbrella. I'm going to get an umbrella. I can't have that buzzard circling without an umbrella. Tell him I said hello. Keep circling. The nice guy, Catbox, is back quiet.
Catbox, 100%, man. 100% all by yourself. Take care, Catbox. The man on the bike is getting down.
Bye. Toodaloo. Tell him I said hello when I'm quiet. I do appreciate it. Right back. High five. Right back. Appreciate the nickel.
Damn, you rolled him real hard. Hey, Buzzard, while you're working that BA1, you rolled him real hard that time. I'm back out.
Time for me to get an AB1 then. If you're going to put that BA1, I'm going to have to get me an AB1, and I'm back quiet.
Hey, Catbox, he's making it messy. I got it all. Hey, Catbox, I got it all, but he's making it real messy.
Green light.
That turn plus sounds good. It sounds like you got it plugged into a Cobra 29.